Hey, this is Papaw. I've just been dropped off at the end of the Alford Smith Road in the Big South Fork, and I'm headed toward the Angel Falls Overlook and to Leatherwood Ford. Hope you enjoy it. It's just a beautiful, gorgeous day to be out here, guys. Just a beautiful, beautiful campsite here, right along the trail. The background seems to be getting a lot farther off, looking through the woods, so I'd say we're coming up on an overlook pretty close. Should be the Falls Branch Overlook. We'll see. Yeah, one of the reasons I kind of wanted to do this today was to show people that you don't have to park at the Leatherwood Ford and walk down the river and come all the way up the steep mountain. You can park at the end of the Alford Smith Road and walk out here to it relatively easy. And some people are just not capable maybe of climbing the mountain for whatever reason, but you can still get out here pretty easy. And now we're gonna continue on up the trail to hike on to the Angel Falls Overlook and on down to the river and to the Leatherwood Ford. Another please walk on the bike sign. You know you're getting close to an edge when you see those. Return, it's like it's amazing. It's like it's all new again. Thank you. should be all downhill to the river from here. Looking right back up at the Angel Falls Overlook where I was a little bit ago, from directly below. Wow. One of the big traits of the Big South Fork are all these huge boulders strewn along the mountainsides. They're huge. And you just wonder, how long it'll be till the Angel Falls Overlook will be down here? Well, check this out. When this tree fell, it fell in two pieces in two different directions. That's pretty cool. Yep, you guessed it. I guess the bridge still hasn't been repaired, so we'll take the detour. Back at the Angel Falls Overlook where I was just talking about. I can already see somebody up there on it. And I'm down here by the Big South River. It is absolutely gorgeous. Thank you. And over there is the Leatherwood Ford parking area and recreation area, picnic stuff. Up to the low water bridge, which is closed and being washed out, and I'll have to go up and cross the main bridge over the river. And there's the old original low water bridge at Leatherwood Ford. Until the big bridge over 297 was built, that was how the people crossed the river. And you can imagine much of the year, the river would be so big that there wouldn't be crossing it. It's closed to foot traffic right now because the National Park Service rebuilds the bridge, the winter floods wash it away. Not a whole lot you can do about it. And besides, it doesn't hurt to walk right on up here and cross the main bridge over the river.